Sweet. I don't remember all my controls yet. I have hotkeys set up so I can stream and make it easy. But anyways, hello my stars. Welcome back to more GTA Online. We're gonna sit there and have grand time and probably die a lot because apparently I'm good at doing that and trying to get missions done and everything else. Also, if you can't tell, I have adjusted my camera. So my camera is not sitting properly, correctly. I've actually even moved my desk a little bit further away from both of my monitors. And oh, yeah. I kind of want to sit there and still like adjust everything around a little bit because I feel like this one monitor sits like slightly like off from the other one, and it kind of drives me insane. And I just don't have the energy to try to fix it or anything, so it's just gonna stay like that. Like I cannot. I need to go make some money. So I need to do missions. Lots of missions. So many missions, it makes my head explode. Last night I was drinking while I was playing this. Not in and of itself was a lot of fun, but let's see if I put the bounty on my head. Still loading. Still loading, still loading, still loading. I like how this just kind of sits here like this. And I don't like you anymore. You know what? Fuck you, goddamn fingerprint. Fifty new pictures. Okay. This will eventually load. Just says loading online right now. Now 7,427 steps. I actually walked today to go get my nails done and changed, and they're pink again, but not pink. Because, yeah, that's right, I'd gotten a bunker last time. Because they change color. They're pink when it's hot and they're purple when it's cold. And oh yeah, it's a sexy little thing that I won at the casino yesterday. Let's go to the casino and try to win another car. Waldo was totally mad that I won a car at the casino. He's mad. I won the car at the casino last night, and he's like, you should have told me, you know, we could have gone on and bought a lottery ticket. I'm like, I'm not that lucky. Like, ever that lucky. The fact that I even won something in the first place is incredible because if you remember, I said I wasn't gonna win anything. And I have that clip too. Like, I have that video. I'm gonna post it. I need to post it. Like, I haven't finished setting up anything. I'm too busy reading the reading things. I need to pay attention to why I'm driving. I wonder if I should. The new missile shot. What's that? One of the most new. No, and then I'm going to the casino. Like, near misses aren't that hard. You know, I'll come back to this. I will come back to this. I don't care if it damages my car, it just sounds so great. God damn. Somebody's having a lot of fun killing others. At some point, I'll just end up winning a challenge without even trying to win a challenge. Why would you ask who's a modder? Like, oh god, do I want to stay in the server if there was. You're gonna get yourself killed, dude. Come on, get yourself killed. That'll be fun. Don't mind me, just on my way to the casino to see if I can't win another car. I realize that this is probably going a bit of the long way. My problem is this is super fucking easy. I regularly play chicken. Woo! This challenge was made for me. That makes me wonder if I should wait until after this challenge to sit there and go try to win a car at the casino. Cause what better way to get a bunch of near misses than to go on the fucking highway? Back out to Sandy Shores. This is a very broken system. Mind me is to just drive up to the fucking middle. Should probably turn around now. I was at 54 and then I sat there and bumped something and there goes my streaks. I was doing so well. Let's head this way back into the city. I thought about having my mic on for session on GTA, and then I'm just kind of like realized that would probably end badly. Most people don't like when a girl can game better than them sometimes. Come on, at least make it a challenge for me. long as nobody just suddenly cuts over, we'll be fine. No. Okay, head back this way. This will. And I did change my name on the game, on Rockstar in general, I should say. That was not part of the plan. Let me think. Where am I from here? Sweet! That gave me. Because my life is like spending all this fucking time dodging shit. Might as well put it to good use and win something. I need to go this way. Meet with Bluster later. I probably could have turned and got up here quicker. Oh well. It's fine. Well, also, like, if you think about it, the reason why I even got this car was because I went out to the casino. So go ahead, take a drive, try it out. Tell me what you think. I'm probably not going to win another car, but I'm going to... Yeah, see, I can't win another car because I've already won it. I have 27 minutes and 27, I don't know. I have, like, about half an hour before I can finish it. That's fine. I do not want to, actually. I thought about gambling. I don't think I'm gonna gamble, though. Alright, well, so I have to wait a half an hour before I can spin the wheel again. I should get to my apartment. I should also go deposit money, so... No, that's right. They don't bring you your card. Back into the casino.
Have you stopped by the casino store and seen the latest fashions? What are you waiting for? Life is ephemeral and without much meaning, except for consumption, which always makes you feel better. Visit the casino store.
You guys are looking at a big old thing and nothing. Already won the car. Table games, inside track. I haven't been in the casino in forever, and I'm just trying to figure out, like... Whoops. Okay. I want to spend, like, I want to spend time in here, but at the same time, I just want to go not die. Also, how the fuck do you get your car back from the, from Fuck sentences. English is not my strong suit, and I'm don't even know a different language. What does it do? Go to the parking garage. There we go. Let me go get my car. Since the valet, yes, there we go, won't bring me my car. I gotta go get it, so. This would be to steal some of these cars. Okay, so let's go see what Lamar is doing. I think would be fair enough to say. Really? I'm driving like a terrible fucking asshole. I drove better last night, and I was drinking last night, but I finished the bottle, so I don't have anything else to drink. I need to go get more, but... I don't always want to drink while playing GTA. But when I do, somehow my driving's better. Just had an idea. How much is this? $135,000. I don't have that, unfortunately. Not right now. But it holds 10 cars. My current garage at my apartment only holds 4, so being able to have 14 cars. And there's something in there, too. Do I really need to keep stopping and going and going and stopping? I should just get going and stop stopping so I stop becoming a target. Driving like an asshole, it's fine. Just driving like a fucking asshole, it's fine. Swear to God, you better not. Can we not? Oh my fucking God, dude. I'm gonna get copyrighted. You're gonna get me copyrighted. This one. This thing got out of hand, homies. I don't know how a low key car sale turned into a interstate rendition, but that's what's happening. And we don't have to deal with it. One of you is while I sound orders in this microphone. But that's hard too, man. Shit, I get hoarse. This shit dangerous work. Lamar, you bunch of fucking fool of crack of shit. get ahead here. I'm gonna die. I don't know what my whole plan was, but that was not good. Remember why this was so fucking hard, and like, and it looks bad because like I'm still like newer-esque to this entire. Okay, so maybe I just need to pull out the homing launcher and just go for it. I'm probably gonna run out of ammo by the time I'm done. Hide behind the car.
I'm blazing one for the rescue crew. You know what's had in the FLD go down. More of this shit, please. You got sticky bombs? Man, blow that motherfucking door, man. Get G out. Chopper on the way.
Why is there a silencer on this gun? Yes, I know I died. One of us is just gonna have to go up there, fucking stick the goddamn bombs to it, and then so we can just put them on and run. I hate that I don't have any better guns, so I need to go buy better guns. seriously? Wait, when did she die? Are we making progress? Like, doesn't seem like we are. You know, now that I think about it, I have a homing launcher. Let's try not to fuck this up, because I didn't realize that she was gonna get in with me. If we would have kept moving, we probably would have got somewhere. I'm gonna keep trying. I don't know if they want to keep trying. Maybe I should just go in there with a bang and whip out the fucking... I didn't have any time to buy armor. This is just not fucking working, is it? Oh my god. Fuck, this is so goddamn hard. Have to do this again. Oops. That wasn't the plan. Try this again. want to give up. This is like hard. It's fucking hard. Okay. I wonder if, as long as I don't target the truck, if I get to a good point where I can pull out the, if I can pull that out and then like take out large sums of cops that way. I only have 10 of these freaking things, so I don't want to pull it out too soon and get nowhere. But I guess we're done with it, because blame this person for not wanting to continue. So, oh my god, this is just something else. Okay. That's just incredibly fucking impossible. Like, I don't know how most people do it. Oh, it's not only 9 o'clock. Feels like it's later. Definitely feels like it's later. Oh, all the ice is melted. Water's so good. I try to drink a lot of water at least. For this to load, waiting for this to load, waiting for this to load. Passengers are asked to please remain. was just so fucking hard. Never had to deal with something so challenging before. I tend to be a good man. Okay, so what else around the map is there to do? Okay, so there's this G. Not too far from that. I'm so angry that I couldn't get that fucking mission. Like, seriously. Where am I going again? Oh, I needed to turn. Whoops. Not sorry. I'm confused as to where you're supposed to go for this one, but... Okay. 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 Yeah, you did pick up. Well, aren't we just the saddest looking ragtag bunch ever? What are we doing? Fucking cart. Yeah, you get to shoot shit up. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm ready for this. He's dead, yo. I want in on this. Remember when I did the mission to get here to save Trevor? God, I hated that mission so much. You know what, guys? Come on, come on. Let me get some in here.
Oh,
Of course, I die first, making me look like an even worse of an ass. Guns pink. Did I make them pink or something? I don't remember making my guns. Something over there. Sniffing table. That's the new thing, you know? I think he's dead. What? Go ask Zach. Don't really think you need a team of four for this mission. I'm just kind of here. You cracked the safe yet? He made his way the whole way over there. Oh yeah, that's completely effective.
What are you doing here?
So we have the gang boss. boss is on the move, so... have to get close. And I was still the only one to have died. Like, come on. That mission was like nothing. But that was such fucking easy money. Yes! Rank 10. Finally. Definitely like that. Go back to free mode just so we can go do our own shit, because that was pretty fun, but so I don't know how to feel about that. And this thing does not like my fingerprint right now. I'm getting cold, and you can tell, because my fingers turn purple. Oh, for the love of please don't sit there and take so long. Put them back, duck. Fucking damage the vehicle to other players? Sure. Boom. Have been put to rest. I have a grenade launcher. Wait, I If I had this, why don't I... How the fuck are they getting so much damage? I mean, I know it's not that hard to get damage and shit, but... Where's back there? $1 million in damage? I could have said I seen that coming if I really wanted to. $4 million. Christ. That they were right there. I'm not paying them any mind. Okay, I do need to find an ATM though. I also just kind of need to get away from this person. Trying to think.
Let's play some hoops later.
Yeah, that sounds great.
I need to go get more ammo and stuff like that, so I'm probably gonna end up getting.
Please watch where you're going.
Actually, I'm probably gonna pause the stream when I go in here. Well, pause the recording so I don't get have to worry about copywriting. Let's pause. I almost forgot to unpause the recording. No, no, I can't. I don't want to be copyrighted. I need to go find an ATM and deposit junk, and I haven't, and that's fine. I get that a lot. You're valuable to the company. Damn. Okay. need more water. I muted my sound completely. I'm probably going to be streaming tomorrow night again. GTA Online. Why? Because I have nothing better to do. And as long as my channel doesn't get banned from copyright infringement because I'm not intentionally trying to copyright things, I'll be fine. I will make it to the fucking docks if it's the last goddamn thing I do. Nice. Can I just keep the car? Yeah. Half of it, yeah, basically. Just realize I don't know where the rest of my goddamn team is. Vehicles did not need to be in perfect condition because this thing is definitely not going to be in perfect condition. Yeah, I can relate, but you know, at the same time, I also don't have a job right now. I'm looking for a job, trying to find a job, but for now, it's just not. Okay. I should just steal a car. Wait, I gotta go steal another. I didn't realize I signed up to steal that many cars. Which way am I going? Well, yeah, you should sell some if you're paying that much. Holy shit. Wait, how many do you have? Shame on you, Frank. You should drive more than just two. I sincerely hope this is doing something. All I did was hit somebody. How about it was in front of the police station? Doesn't appear that there's any more target cars to steal. Now it's just the utmost matter of surviving and losing the cops. There we go. Yeah, I need to lose the cops. Back up. Lost the cops. Sweet. You have that going for you. I have nothing going for me right now other than my channel. So, and even that's really off to a rough start. Actually, everything's kind of rough right now. Yes. How did I get 0 kills? What was everybody doing? I'm confused as to what's going on right now. Let's do this. I was just gonna go back. You're my dog, aren't you? Fire truck, fire truck, fire truck, fire truck, fire truck. Anybody know where the fire station is? Cop coming this way. And a cop there. I'm definitely not a people person. Should I do to escape? I don't know where they went, and obviously my plan didn't work. So I wonder if I should just head to the docks. I see, says the blind man. The things you hear. and a fire truck, they says. It'll be fine, they say. So you have a fire truck. You have a fire truck. I need a fire truck. So they're extinguishing the fires. And I still can't find a fire truck. This is not where I wanted to turn. I mean, but that's the way to relax. I wish we could have a fire more, but we live in a... Yeah, we don't have wide open territory or air or anything around it. We can actually do that. Okay, well, I can't find a fire truck. So, looks like I am just gonna go defend everybody. Because they can put out the fires and... Whoa, back up, back up, back up. Hello? Fucking friendly fire is not on, you... you need to be... You're supposed to be in bed. Shit, I wish I had that. Fucking odds that I got. Sure, it's your bad. God, just... What are you guys doing? Yeah, I don't drink beer. Not that I don't like beer, I just, it's the hops in it. I can't have the hops. Somebody else is hosting. Good. Did they quit? No, I don't think that's the case. I don't know. I just don't know how people drink beer. I'd rather just kind of stick to what I do most of the time. Things I do to not get fucking copyrighted. Huh. Okay.
Fucking late here. Go back to your hole, shit dick.
He's in bed. He's in bed because he works tomorrow. Press A to duck all vehicles. No thanks. Who the fuck out here, cuz... gonna do another thing and then that didn't happen, so... This is the worst car. Everybody says that. I mean, technically, you're not far off from that. You gotta get my Snapchat for me so you can add me on Snapchat. Already spotted me, so might as well just go this way. No, thanks. I'm terrible with listening to directions. Things people say. And let's go this way. Where's vehicle for off-roading? Proceeds to go off-roading. Yeah, if you want to. I was just gonna sit there and get it from his phone. And just add you that way. Trying to get back to town. Don't. Let's not hit the cops. So I've had cops run into me playing this, and then they chased me, even though I didn't hit them, and they hit me. Whoops. Oh, can I go spin the wheel at the casino now? After having won this car at the casino last night. Just going. I think after I'm done here, I'm gonna go watch South Park. I don't know why. This is probably the worst idea ever. That worked really well for some reason. It's not even that late. And I've only been streaming an hour and a half. Screw you, around this way. Get it fixed for only $50 too. Cause valet parking. Spider, the lucky wheel's not available. Can I win another car or is that not a thing? Such as blackjack, three card poker, and roulette. I feel surprisingly underdressed. What? That was weird. I've already won the car, so I really don't think I can win the car again, but let's see if I can't win some money. Sure, that's the top money on here. So not only did I win the car yesterday, I just won 50,000. Oh, this is great. This is so good. Fucking standing. Expensive. It's about time, like you usually is. You know, the team never changes. Sweet. I should play GTA more if I'm gonna be this lucky. How much is the penthouse now that I think about it?
Not sure. I think
it'd be great to sit there and get the penthouse at the casino, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure it's like 250,000 and change or something. I don't know. All I know is that I would love to be able to steal some of these cars that are in here. Sometimes. Like, come on. I would love to be able to steal this and keep it, but I can't. Definitely want to avoid that area, and then let's go to L. Let's go to Lester. Let's go say hi to Lester. Yeah, setting bounties on people is interesting. I should have set a bounty on somebody last night. Should not leave me the fuck alone. I am going to the L to discuss a business opportunity. Lester! Somehow didn't crash, somehow still alive.
I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet her and tell her to dick off IRL? Look, look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Mm. Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's a challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone yourself.
Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah.
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Quang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Okay.
What up, Wussy? I saw you racing. Not bad, but it's... Okay, I'm probably gonna have time for one more.
Oh, hello. I can't deal with another day of Los Santos
drift. You're looking good.
A casino,
I grind my teeth because the stress is off. I want to do the casino heist, but I can't afford any of those. I only have 159,000, not 1 million.
This is a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic operation.
Eh, fuck you. Yeah? That'd be great. Probably have to be done for tonight though, because I have to get Savannah to bed.
Hey, chill the fuck out.
What? When?
I can purchase this apartment. I already have a 4-car garage, why would I wanna? Damn. I need to get my ends trimmed, but I don't feel like it because my hair's finally gotten to a length that I like. Kind of want to straighten it again, though. Okay. Whoops. Thank you.
don't know what to do. I don't know if I would. I don't know what to do right now.
Don't say anything. I don't know you. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I got a job. A job that's so hot, we're gonna bury it in an ex-government facility under about 100 feet of desert. You think you're up for it? Buy the facility on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is bigger than any bank job we could ever pull.
Why do I keep doing that?
Hey, you know my solution to yogurt. Outsource. Fuck patriotism. People need iPhone phones. Exactly.
Hey, you wait, that he anymore? Said buy the bunker. What bunker? Yeah, it's mine. Oops. Well, that's free, so why not just buy that?
Hey, man, great to hear from you.
Let's go check that out. Even though I'm pretty sure it's like just something generic.
Yo, you the cat that took the clubhouse out of receivership? I'm like the manager caretaker. Swing by the joint and I'll talk you through a few things.
Okay. Oof. Trying to figure out what the fuck Lester had said. I don't know what the fuck Lester was talking about. It's dark here. It was just very dark. And that's probably like because it's kind of late. I didn't feel like going to bed early, and I still have to run upstairs and grab something before I could even get ready for bed. Probably taken a different way and it would have been a lot less bumpy. All my waypoints are pink now. I'm pink. Why is everything pink? Not too bad. Normally I'm in bed by midnight at least, since I, you know, usually I'm up decently early, but not
yo,
super early, 9 a.m.
Good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? Alright, alright. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own? This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo. You gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer. You know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's
I'm
that.
I'm not going to remember any of
I'll
this.
I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Funny what I'm going to kind of like that song.
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were
I don't know if there's anything else I want to even do tonight. It's kind of late. Can't afford an arcade property, Lester. Because heck yeah, I would like to... Club. It's a clubhouse. It's a warehouse. It's a bunch of fucking bunkers and shit. Can't do much right now. I ain't got money for this. I think I'm done for now. The desire to keep playing is there, but then at the same time, I don't have a desire to keep going. It's probably because I'm just, like, tired at this point. It's time to get off. Not because I want to, but because I really should get to bed at a decent time since I have to be up to get Savannah ready.